much for coming in. Sure. Now, we've got an extraordinary 999 call for you now. Gareth Williams from Pontypool in South Wales called the emergency services when his partner, Rhiannon Oldham, was suffering from stomach pains and seemed to have, in his own words, something coming out of her. The recently engaged couple didn't realise their family was in for a rather big surprise.
There's something seriously wrong with my partner.
Oh, tell me exactly what has happened.
She's just in a lot of pain, and she's it's like as if she's trying to give birth or something, but she's not pregnant.
So the pain's in her abdominal area there?
Yeah, she's actually got a large lump. It's just coming out. It's like as if she's trying to give birth or something.
Okay. Either she's pregnant.
But she isn't pregnant, no.
Okay.
Oh, no. No, she's actually giving birth. What do I do? The baby's crying and moving and everything.
Okay. Is the baby breathing or crying?
Yes, breathing and crying and moving. Seems okay.
Gently wipe off the baby's mouth and nose.
Yeah.
Okay. Dry the baby off with a clean towel. Okay. And then wrap the baby in another clean, dry towel.
Yeah.
Let me know once you've done that. Okay.
Yeah, I'm doing that now.
Cover the baby's head, but not its face.
Yeah.
Okay, just be sure the cord is not wrapped around the baby's neck, okay?
No, the cord's not wrapped around anything.
Okay, just be sure to keep mum and baby warm now, all right?
I'm going wrapped up.
You're doing really well.
I wasn't expecting this to pass.
Oh, I can imagine. Is that a little boy you've just had, is it?
A little boy, is it?
Well done, guys. Done brilliantly.
Wow. Just wow. Incredible. Still to come. It's a big